Hi, I'm Kelly Polark. I'm a children's author and a kindergarten teacher from Illinois. This is one of my books, Words on Birds. So the words are by me, Kelly Polark, and the beautiful photographs are by my dad, Tom Maple. I'm going to read this, and then afterward, I'll share some fun activities that you can do at home.
Words on Birds. Baltimore Oriole. This pretty oriole has many nicknames, golden robin and firebird, one and the same. The female makes a nest like a pouch in a tree. She lays 5 eggs where no one can see. These birds feed on many caterpillars they find. They'll also eat an orange if you place it outside. The state bird of Maryland is orange and black. Look forward to spring. These birds will be back. Blue jay. Who is this rascal dive bombing at me? It's that mischievous blue jay from the oak tree. He's a thief, a teaser, he even plays tricks. He often builds nests where the branches are thick. He takes eggs from others to feed his young. Although he's a scamp, he's a handsome one. Breasted grosbeak. If you see this bird, you're in for a sight. You can't miss its colors, black, red, and white. Woodlands and orchards are where this bird stays. Its spotted eggs hatch in 12 days. It sounds like a robin, a sharp eek eek. That is the call of this lovely grosbeak. Cedar waxwing. This bird is easy to identify. Just look for the crest and the black masked eye. There's a yellow band at the tip of the tail. The female bird looks just like the male. Berries are mostly what they eat. Some share their food with birds they meet. They wander like nomads in pursuit of their favorite meal, ripened fruit. Northern cardinal. The beautiful cardinal is a vibrant red. He's known for the crest upon his head. His heavy bill is surrounded by black. Bugs, fruit, and seeds are a favored snack. A backyard favorite, high he rates. He's the state bird of 7 states. Indigo bunting. Where can you find a bird so blue? He'll be at roadsides and old fields too. The nest is hidden in a shrub down low. It might contain 3 eggs or so. This bunting migrates in the night. The stars guide each bird with their light. When winter's done, we'll be on guard to see his beauty grace our yard. Downy woodpecker. Peck, 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 do you hear that sound? Surely a sign there's a woodpecker round. You can sure hear him, but can you see? He skittered on over to the side of the tree. Staying close to the tree with his stiff tail and feet, his sticky long tongue grabs an insect treat. Drilling holes with the bill that he's got, the downy is the smallest woodpecker you'll spot. Black-capped chickadee. This is the story of the chickadee. He lives in a hole of a backyard tree. Hanging upside down, he catches a snack. He weighs 1/2 ounce. He's white and black. Puffing out feathers, he survives winters here. In the north where he lives every month of the year.
Ruby-throated hummingbird.
Flit, dart, zip, zoom, this bird races around. The wings move so fast, they make a humming sound. She can fly backwards, sideways, down and hover. With such dazzling colors, it's no wonder we love her. This pretty bird must feed every 10 minutes, so put out the red feeder, she'll come for a visit. Eastern bluebird. Bluebird of happiness, I hear your song. This farmer's friend is 7 inches long. You eat pesky insects that could destroy crops, so people build you a special nest box. Perched on a fence, we love to spot you. You're a beautiful thrush of a brilliant blue. Gray catbird. How did the catbird get its name? His call and a meow sound quite the same. This slate-colored bird likes to sing at night. He's often hidden in a bush out of sight. Insects and fruit are his food supply. Set out some raisins, he might stop by. American robin. Robin redbreast, a familiar sight, grabs an earthworm before taking flight. She sits on her eggs so small and blue. Her nest is built for all to view. She turns her black head and flutters her wing. Indeed, what a pleasant first sign of spring. White-breasted nuthatch. I'm a nuthatch, I'm grayish blue, and I am not afraid of you. I have beady black eyes and a big old head. Upside down the trunk I tread. To open a seed, I wedge it in a tree, then hammer it with my beak, you see. I have gray feet and a strong black bill. I'm a common bird with a unique skill. American goldfinch. This small yellow finch has interesting traits. He's found in backyards in the United States. Some fly like a roller coaster up and down. When they live in big flocks, they sing quite loud. The female builds nests close to thistles and weeds. Then the male feeds her meals of flowers and seeds. This bird of all seasons is unique and bright. If he stops by your feeder, he's sure to delight.
I hope you enjoyed my book. Here are some activities that you can do at your house. If you can think of more activities, write them in the comments.
You can draw, color, and label a bird from the book or all the birds. You could look out your window and make a backyard bird list, and then you can tally how many times you see them. Then at the end of the week or end of the day, you could make a bar graph with those numbers. Also, there are 14 birds in Words on Birds. You can put them in ABC order. Stay healthy, everyone.